And now for something completely different.
Okay, what the fuck was that? I just died, I think. This is some shit. Using all of my powers now.
That did it. There's cold. Still, I'll be deep underground.
Okay. Squeezy.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched.
Most likely because you are. I'm not even gonna bother talking to that dude. He's just an asshole.
What happened to them? See you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
So what does that thing do? I wonder.
Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Can you slice this open?
Not bad. Jesus. I don't know why I'm sneezing up a storm, but...
It's got power now.
I'm so sorry for that. Pretty sure I just blew my ear out, too. Damn. Elevator.
You hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
Oh, it's a two-hit verse singles from before. Sup, jazz hands.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Breezy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi!
See what he's
got! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show?
All right, Liberace.
I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate the fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
Look at those odds change.
You're messing with the odds. You can get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Of course. Oh, great. Talks too much.
That hurt. Hang ball. Even I saw that coming.
Stim BD.
Keep it up.
What did he just do?
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least they're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice before the purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's
awesome.
Not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, up. Can we talk? Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Or maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Ooh. Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Damn. It's starting to look like a real garden.
Yeah, that's deep. What kind of isn't nothing. Cool. Oh, it kept it. Okay. So, hope you all had a good fun time. Thank you.